Peanut and Pressure! Do-do-do-do-do!
Hey everybody, today I have a contest entry for Ninja Cupcake Quiz 5,000 subscriber contest. I have favorited this video. I have liked this video. And I am subscribed to your channel. I have parents' permission. Just wanted to say thank you for holding this contest. That's really kind of you to do that. And happy birthday. I think this will be uploaded on your birthday, so yeah, happy birthday. So I have twelve charms to enter. The first charm I have is this little Frankenstein charm. Here's a size comparison to my finger, my pinky finger. And I have a ruler here just to show you that it is smaller than 3 inches. It's smaller than an inch also. Next I have this Mickey Mouse. He is in a bat costume, I believe. And again, he is smaller than 3 inches. Next, I have this guy in a black costume with his giant rake covered in blood. I tried to keep it to the spooky autumn theme especially because... Next, I have this Stitch wearing a witch hat. Everything is made out of clay except for these white dots in his eye and the smile. Next, I have this Rilla Kuma laying down lion cat type of thing. I made a Rilla Kuma laying down, and then I made leaves and a branch come off of it. So that's what it looks like. Next, I made a zombie Rilla Kuma laying down. He has blood on his hands and his mouth, and this is just the road that he's taken and all the brains he's eaten. And now I have a I think this is called Kurilla. I'm not sure what this is called, but it's one of Rilla Kuma's friends, and he has a witch hat on, and he's dressed up like a pumpkin. And next, I have this Hello Kitty dressed up in a Kirby Monster costume. This was inspired by your gift, and I also made the Elmo, Hello Kitty and Elmo costume. And I forgot to show you, but these are less than an inch. This is around 2 inches long, and only like a quarter inch wide. This is about 2 inches long, and half an inch wide. And next I have this pumpkin frappuccino. And then I have this little black cat wearing a pumpkin. Attached to a pumpkin. Piece of the top of a pumpkin. And lastly, I have this little ninja holding a cupcake because you are a ninja cupcake clay. So those are the charms I made for you. I hope you like them. And I can send these to you if you want. Again, happy birthday and thanks for watching.